I think about that all the time. I tossed you that bread. I should have gone to you. I should have just gone out in the rain. I watched you going home every day. Every day. One of us should go home. One of us has to die. They have to have their victor.
Together. I don't know. I guess we try to forget.
I don't want to forget. No, there's no way I'm letting you go.
Peter.
Please. Stay. Because she came here with me.
Will you stay with me?
Yeah. Always.
Almost thought that kiss was real.
I just want them to change me.
How will they change you?
I don't know. They'll turn me into something I'm not. I just don't want to be another piece in their game, you know? You know, if I'm gonna die, I want to still be me. You don't have to apologize to anybody. Including me. I know it's not fair of me to hold you to things you said in the games. You saved us. I can't go on acting for the cameras and then just ignoring each other in real life.
You die. And I live. I'd have nothing. Nobody else that I care about.
What about you?
Nobody needs me.
I do. I need you. From the start, I'm not alive if I'm lonely. So please tell me, was it something I said or just my personality? I'm not perfect, but I keep trying. Thank you. See you at midnight.
Peter! You will rescue Peter at the earliest opportunity, or you will find another Mockingjay.
Everyone watching to think of what war can mean.
What has been done to you?
Where's Peter?
In the capital. Everyone needs to lay down their weapons immediately.
They're alive.
They're coming, Cadence. They're gonna kill everyone.
You did my money!
It's the things we love most that destroy us.